This is Eamon. A familiar face here in Clonmel. And without Eamon and his bees, things just wouldn't be the same. You see, Clonmel is the home of Magner's Irish cider. And if it wasn't for Eamon's bees pollinating the orchards, they couldn't keep growing the 17 varieties of apple that gives Magner's its unique taste. Which is why you'll often hear people say, there's method in the Magners.